the Wittgensteinian theory of dick. I've had sex with men and with women, including trans women, and I can tell you from experience that the meaning of dick is the mouthfeel. Sometimes I'll suck a guy's dick in a gay way. Sometimes I'll suck a girl's dick in a straight way.